नमस्कार। आयुर्वेद मोस्ट सेलिब्रेटेड सुपर फूड इज घी। अमंग ऑल द ऑयल्स घी इज द बेस्ट। इन इंडिया घी इज ऑलमोस्ट मोस्ट असेंशियल इंग्रेडिएंट इन एवरी हाउस होल्ड। घी इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इंग्रेडिएंट इवन इन हवन्स एंड पूजास। घी इज इंडीड अ सुपर फूड, अ गोल्डन लिक्विड विच हैज इन्यूमरेबल बेनिफिट्स। Here are some amazing benefits of ghee. 1. Gutsy guts. Ghee contributes to healthy digestion by helping healing and repairs the stomach lining. This can be particularly valuable for intestinal disorders like Crohn's disease. Consuming a spoon of ghee early in the morning really helps in the health of digestive tract. 2. Happy heart. Ghee is high in monounsaturated omega-3. Ghee, in fact, is much safer for heart than any other refined oils. Ghee can be consumed in a small quantity, see 1 teaspoon, as a source of saturated fat. 3. Amazing antioxidant. Ghee is effective in neutralizing free radicals and thereby it also reduces the risk of cancer. 4. Shiny skin. Ghee has some amazing fatty acids which helps in hydrating your skin. Ghee is a natural moisturizer and helps in keeping your skin moisturized even in dry and windy atmosphere. 5. No nasal congestion. Ayurveda has excellent nasal drop remedy which is called as Nyasa. This treatment involves 2 drops of warm cow's ghee first thing in the morning in your nostrils. By putting drops of ghee in your nasal passage in the morning can give you quick relief from all these symptoms, as the ghee travels all the way down to the throat and manages throat infection. Make sure that ghee is pure and it is warmed to come to a lukewarm temperature when you put the drops. Better consult an Ayurvedic doctor before trying it. To attain all these benefits, ghee should be pure ghee. And the best way to get a pure ghee is to make one yourself. I'll tell you how to make ghee at home. Get a healthy cow's milk, boil milk with a slow fire, and once it is boiled, cool down, and then put this in the refrigerator and cool down completely. Cream will come up. Remove the cream and fill it in a bottle. Every day you would be doing this and you would be collecting creams in a bottle. Once you have sufficient cream, then you put little curd in that at night, and next day morning start churning it, and little churning will bring the butter up. This white butter has to be boiled on fire. It should be slow fire, and slowly this butter will convert into a liquid which is nothing else but ghee, and a very good ghee. According to your age, according to your activities, according to how you burn your calories, you can consume ghee. 1 teaspoonful is a must, but you can add more in case if you are doing more of rigorous activities. Little ghee on chapati is our culture. Little ghee in rice is our culture. Doing seasoning of ghee in dals and beans is also our culture. So follow these things. They are very good cultures. And see to it that you get a right quantity of ghee in your body. After all, ghee is a package of total health benefits. Add ghee to your diet like sweets, halwas, gravies and chapati. Use little touch, but definitely use ghee. Ghee not only adds taste and flavor, but it is a total health. Namaskar.